Hello everyone, this is Valeria Barriga from Noticias 41 bringing you your weather forecast for the next few days. For this weekend, we're basically going to be seeing some clouds in our coverage area, so just keep an eye on those, mainly on Sunday. I know it's Mother's Day, so just keep an eye on those little showers that might be happening east of I-35. Other than that, our next severe weather story is going to be for next week. We're looking into Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, potentially on Thursday, where we're going to have the develop of thunderstorms, potentially flash floods, and of course heavy rains across our area. Some models are even forecasting about 2 inches of rain here in San Antonio. New Braunfels about 2 inches as well. So these are the latest models that we are running, but we need to definitely keep an eye on this and just continue monitoring. Other than that, for the next few days, we're going to have definitely high temperatures. We're looking into the 90s for Sunday. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, we're going to be also in the upper 80s. Stay tuned to Noticias 41.